Well, I'm absolutely sure that I'm extremely, extremely happy because I have followed the Nirbhaya case, in fact, for your channel for the entire year. And I also followed the Park Street rape incident. So I know exactly how it feels, you know, to, you know, this kind of situation unfolding, you know, and, you know, it's like a bottomless pit. You don't know how to get out of it. So then what does one do? It's just basically, it's a systemic failure. And I'm sorry to say, but I have no faith in the law, in the legal system today. We are talking about a constitution. Yes, we should respect our constitution. But when was the constitution written? Years ago. What are the rate of crimes now? Don't you think we need to revamp it? Firstly, second thing is, we do have the laws in place, all right. But do they have the teeth? Look at the rate of, you know, look at the politicians. I'm sorry to say, be it any party. Where is it all, where are we all heading for? Look at what's happened in Unnao. Second time, Hyderabad, Shamshabad, how many baths? How much?
Okay, so you're also saying enough is enough. This is the
absolutely.
Enough is enough attitude.
Yeah.
Shirupa, you want to, where do you stand on this? Is enough and people are saying, look, if the police have to be given, have to become trigger happy, then so be it. It's the only way to short circuit the legal process. When fast track courts take, 30% of fast track courts in this country take 3 to 10 years to settle rape cases.
Rajiv, there is no salvation for the rape victims and the survivors of the family. I am entirely with the house here on that, but I am shocked. There cannot be justice without a trial. I am shocked that we cannot create moments of violence to answer a violence. Violence is not the answer to violence. First, the lady doctor goes in that kind of atmosphere which made us cry, which silenced everyone. But we want trial. We want justice delivery. We don't want police to take on in their hands. We don't trust the police in this country. All my life I have watched how the policemen, they have messed up with the cases. How they planted the witnesses, how they have mismanaged the cases. Today, how do we know what happened?
So you're saying in a country where an Ajmal Kasab also gets a trial before he's hanged,
yes,
even a rapist has to be given a trial before he is hanged. Am I correct?
Yes. Yes. The Legal Services Authorities Act 1987, which was run by joints of justice, Justice Bhagavati and Justice Krishnayar, repeatedly it was discussed in the parliament before the law was passed that each and every citizen has the right of defense.